So another drill to really feel how connected your right side of your body should be and how you're really creating that energy and then releasing it is to use a little heavier, smaller ball. So this is more the shape of a lentil these days. It's 2 pounds. And what I want to work on is, again, the weight of the ball will pull your wrist back here, and then working on releasing it and not paying attention. Okay, so what we're working on is, are you ready, Connor?
I'm ready.
Is that I'm rolling the ball to him. And again, I want to finish here with the outside, or the inside, sorry, the palm of the hand facing to my outside. So we can do that again as a partner drill, or we can do it against a wall if we're by ourselves. Again, we're working on a semi-open, and I just let my arm roll through.